A woman was sentenced to 19 years in jail plus 5 years post-release supervision today for a deadly New Year's Day shooting. 32-year-old Nadia Whitaker pleaded guilty to manslaughter in the first degree for shooting and killing 30-year-old Shauna Mason on New Year's Day on Gold Street. That was in the city of Buffalo.